Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Let me welcome you all. As usual, we start with silent prayers. Citizen of the Gambia, which is your case. The candidate has attained minimum age of 30 years, but not more than 65 years. The candidate has completed senior secondary school education, which is your case. The candidate has been authorized in the Gambia for the 5 years immediately preceding the election, which is also the case. The candidates have been nominated by not less than 5,000 voters whose names appeared in the register of voters, with at least 200 voters being drawn from each MCO area. And because of this, we always ask candidates to bring in their documents well in advance so that they can be vetted against the other candidates. And this has been done in your case. Now, what I need from you is a sworn declaration of assets. Income tax clearance certificate.
All documents must be yours.
Payment of deposit of $500,000. We've got confirmation from our accountant that it has been done. But nevertheless, I would like to see the deposit slip. Your symbol, color, and photographs.
Symbol is on the manifesto here. and the manifesto as a symbol. On the cover there, that's our symbol. Yes, on the manifesto. Yes. One finger unity is our symbol.
Yeah, that's the photo.
The other item is the person who is qualified to be registered as a voter under the Constitution and the Election Act may contest as an independent candidate at any election. This is your case. The political party or candidate shall abide by the Code of Election Campaign Ethics, which the Commission may try from time to time to prepare. How did you do that?
Okay.
All right, what we'll do, we'll give you another copy that you can sign.
Yeah, we can sign.
You can do that. You can give you another copy. How do you do? You have one copy. Okay, you have one copy. And your manifesto is already in the document now.
I suspect. Sounds like it.
Yeah, pending that, of course, this is not a major issue. Because it's something that you address now. But all I have to say for the time being is, apart from welcoming all, Well, as you all know, election starts with the registration to have the voter card for the vote. And we have this biometric system now in place. The first one was done 2011, and then was supplemented done January this year, tomorrow. For those who are not here and those who are 18. And it's a pride to say that as far as we are concerned, the registration system is 100% accurate and correct. All those who now possess voter cards are bona fide Gambians, 18 or more, because we invite all parties to send agents to all exam centers for them to object to anybody they feel is unqualified, either by age or nationality or whatever the case. And also make sure that it's done properly we also appoint judges in all the regions. So that any complaint, any objection that can be done there and then on the spot, will be addressed by those judges.